Gas is just up because that's what the actual is?
Yeah, correct.
Yeah. And it's all in one line now. Rick? No. Phil?
Negative, sir. Thank you.
Christy, did we go... The gas on everybody's is up a lot, the gas and diesel. Did we go too low last year, you think, or...
Yeah, when we did the average price at the end of September, I believe. I haven't put the new numbers in there, but the average price per gallon for the year is $1.83 or $1.84, and I believe in the budget last year it was in at $1.75.
Okay.
So we cut that line a little too much. We were trying to get, that was closer to what the actuals were in 16. However, the gas prices, as we all know, have risen in 17. Right. We've all seen that at the pump.
So that's something we can expect will be all over the place.
Right.
Yeah. And we're updating that as we go along. So hopefully by the time we get through the budget committee and get it ready to be presented to the voters, we will have a better idea of exactly how many gallons we have used for the year, along with the average price that we've paid for both gasoline and diesel. We have very thorough records now on that, tracking records that we've been using up in finance.
Okay. Thank you.